Hello everyone, welcome to English with Shiny. I would like to express my words of gratitude for all those who have given me the comments of appreciation and response. Thank you once again. Today's session is Flavor to Feelings.
What is this Flavor to Feelings? It means we are going to learn to use new sentences instead of the old ones, what we usually say. Watch the video and learn new sentences.
For example, when you're happy, you can say, I'm on cloud 9. I was on cloud 9 when I knew I won the match. You can also say, I'm over the moon. I'm on top of the world, to express your happiness. The next one is, when you're tired, you can say, I'm exhausted, I'm worn out, I'm knackered. Example, she was too knackered to join them for dinner. You can use these sentences to express your tiredness. What can you say when you're hungry? I could eat a horse. Or you can say, I'm feeling a little peckish. Or I'm famished. I'll tell you an example. By 10 o'clock, I was feeling peckish, even though I had a large breakfast. Here is how to express your boring. When you feel bored, say it's dull. It's like watching a paint dry. Oh, it bores me to tears. Say these instead of saying it's boring. Listen to the sentence. Everyone loves the drama, but to me, it's like watching a paint dry. When you like to say hurry up, you can use chop chop. Or shake a leg, it's getting late. Or you can say get cracking. I'll tell you an example. The teacher would tell her pupils to shake a leg when urging to finish their assignments quickly. So, my dear friends, try to use these sentences when you like to convey your feelings and add flavor to your feelings. I hope this video is useful to you. Keep watching my channel. Let's have fun. Use the first letter of your name and say something which makes you feel happy. The first letter of my name is S. Sharing makes me to feel happy. In this way, you have to use the first letter of your name and say something which makes you feel happy. I want you to post it in the comments. I'll be eagerly waiting for you to see that. Subscribe my channel, like and share. I'm expecting your comments like yesterday. I want you to participate actively in this fun. Thank you.